Jessie.
Hi guys, we are here at the honeymoon lookout. We're making our way to the Three Sisters. We'll be descending to get a more spectacular view of the Three Sisters. The viewpoint. And look at the amazing view. Isn't this breathtaking? Totally relieves you from all the stress, from the bustling life of city. And you can come here and just soak up the beautiful scenery.
Oh my gosh, you seem just such a cleanliness freak. Pullover.
Okay, okay.
Yeah,
we did it.
Hey guys, we are now at another checkpoint and this is the Telawara lookout. Look at this magnificent view right behind me. Reach this point, okay, you would know that we have actually went through two obstacles. Dee is making her way through this really muddy route, so I guess yes, you have to go through that. If not, you will never have such a beautiful view like this. How many more obstacles next to go? You got me losing my mind. Elmo, you're so fortunate you're with us. And you have to cross the muddy slope. I can taste the tension like a cloud of smoke in the air. Now I'm breathing like I'm ready, cause you're taking me. Check this out. 450 meter to our destination, which is the Echo Point. The Three Sisters is near. We can do this all night. Damn, this love is getting tight.
The Three Sisters are sandstone rock formations and they tower above the Jameson Valley. This site is a must-see attraction in the Blue Mountains region. Legend has it that the Three Sisters were turned into stone by an elder in the tribe to protect them from a major tribal battle due to a tragic love story.
Experience fresh mountain air as you rise above Sydney and enter the spectacular Blue Mountains region. I'm a dominant dancing in the